Hello friends, welcome to the session on benefits and limitations of researching tools. In our previous sessions, we have seen that there are different processes, researching processes are used to manufacture the components from sheet metal. Typically, cutting or non-cutting and miscellaneous operations or even finishing operations as well. And there are different applications. So we have seen in our previous session. In this session, you are going to know about the benefits and the limitations of using the flesh tools. Flesh tool is basically the tool typically used to manufacture the components from the sheet metal as per the design of that component. It is also called as the press component. First, we'll see the benefits of using the press tools. Less weight of fabricated part. The components which are manufactured by using the press working operations or press tools are having the less weight because the thickness of the sheet is less, as we have seen that the 6 mm is the maximum thickness of the sheet. High productivity. When press tool is designed for a typical component, the same can be used to produce the components in the large quantity. So you can get the high productivity by using these press tools. High volume and low cost of production. If the volume is more, so definitely the component cost is less. So the production cost is less. The part made by the sheet metal stamping are distinguished for their size accuracy because it is the cold working process. There is no much variation in the size of the components. High efficiency of technique as regards the fabrication of atom diversified shape, both simple and complex, with the high surface finish. We have seen the different applications. There two components are of simple shapes, or two components you may find that it is having with the complex shapes. For pressed parts, no additional machining is required in majority cases. Having a predictable strength characteristics for many of the components, uniformity of the parts. Once the particular press tool is designed to manufacture the components, you get the similar kind of shape and form of the components. So, and uniformity in that shape and form, and less labor consuming. These are all benefits of using the press tools for press working operations. Of course, the low cost material is also a benefit of that. If you look for the limitations of using the press tools, typically in the process we require a press machine, and to cut the particular sheet or the blanks, it requires the higher force requirement because the process is cold work process. The press used for this process has a higher cost. So the initial investment for the machine as well as the press tool is high. The process is only suitable for mass production. If you want the components with the size, with the quantity of say maybe 10, 20. So it is not advisable to design and manufacture the press tools required of that particular for that component. So this process is typically suitable for mass production where the component requires maybe 1,000, maybe lakhs or maybe 10 lakhs and so on. The machine which is involved in the process, you know, requires the higher maintenance cost. And the again same maintenance cost is required for the bridge tools. So initial capital cost is higher. These are the limitations of the process. So in these sessions, you know, we have learned a lot of things about the press working operations. So let's have the chapter summary. The commercial importance of the press working or the sheet metal working is significant. Press working is a method of mass production and can be used for versatile applications. The sheet metal operations done on the press may be grouped as cutting, forming, and non-cutting finishing operations. Few components made may be produced using combination of cutting and non-cutting operations. It is used for a variety of applications. And use of the sheet metal is large, and the press working can be used for mass production. Thank you.